Hello people, Ryan Bruton here. Yes, we're back to Subway Surfer beat Harry Johnson's record, and this is going to be the last challenge. Now, last time I had a bit of a rage, but I'm hoping I can beat Harry's record and get today's word. Oh, I think I might have done it already. Right. Okay, let's get started. I've realized. Pretty sure I have 5x multiplier. This should help me out. Of course that head start thing was a waste. That was close. Doing well. Okay, that wasn't fair. Oh no! Oh, that was so close. Right, just try again. Actually, I'm wondering. Okay, let's see if this works. Thank you.
The fact that you're being chased by Santa Claus, that's just the guard. That's just the security guard in disguise. They thought they dressed him up for the occasion.
Yeah. And that's what we call a good finish. Well, Dad, looks like you finally managed to beat my record. I guess outraged actually helped you out last time.
Outraged from last time? I'm guessing so, yeah.
Well, guys, that is it. A big thank you to Dino for helping me out, or Dino. And this is actually the last step for Harry. This is the last ever Subway server beat Harry Jones's record. And I may do some more beat my own record. So thanks so much watching, guys, and remember the Quizember. Alright, guys, thanks so much watching. I'm gonna be doing Subway server after Christmas, so thanks you guys for watching. So Harry, did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I thought I was gonna win.
Sadly, I won. Thank you all so much, and have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good night, guys. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. Bye bye. See yous. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.